Oh, thank fuck. Like I said, they're considerate. Finally. That one took a little bit. I'm keeping an eye on my recording just in case it decides to stop. Drawn and then you've lost control of navigation. What drew them in?
Yeah.
seen one of you guys in forever. You guys, I could have done with seeing it out. Oh, it's a fucking gauntlet. What the fuck? What? What? I'm sorry, I didn't fucking see him. What the hell is that? Do ground pounds, okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Here's a new one. I'm literally going as slow as I can with this tower because I don't not trust it. Fourth tower, I think. Yeah. What was reacting, making the chaos animals react? And although our home world was lost, our history is not, thanks to cyberspace. That means they uploaded the cyberspace. All our hopes, dreams, memories can be uploaded to cyberspace and accessed at any time. Although you are needed. What's happened? You followed us. This world is in danger. Seems like every two towers there's going to be a cutscene.
I believe I have come to understand you. Both of us will do anything to protect those who are precious to us. But your fate... it is what I calculated. Farewell, hero.
What is happening? How the fuck do I get out of this hole? The key. There's another one up ahead. And enemy. Fire. Yep. Always three times. Thank you. It's a tower. One more left. Wait. Those were guardians. Well, no shit, but like, they were there to protect them. Chaos Emerald powered titans would be the key to victory this time. Now it's been decided a small group will take the emeralds to a larger one that drew us here. Wait. Taking the emeralds to the Master Emerald? What does taking the Chaos Emeralds to the Master Emerald have to do with this? The Chaos Emeralds refer... The Chaos Emeralds are from space. These motherfuckers look like Chaos, the monster. Chaos was after the Emeralds as well, if I remember right. Oh my god. The Chaos Emeralds are from their homeworld. Boom. Oh, just as long as it has an infinity symbol, you can do it wherever. Tower. Let's see what the outcome of this is.
Demon Three, drain dumps, device. Is less gun.
I'll bind it to my Titan, then you guys seal us in cyberspace? Find another way. Wait. That's what that person said beforehand. Each Titan, I saw their memory. The last Titan is in cyberspace. Happened. Okay. What? What happened to Sonic? Why does it still say mapped underneath chaos?
What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
Eggman's out now.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace, immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
The last Titan.
Since time immemorial, I have languished here.
That's the...
The locks.
Oh, fuck.
Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions.
You help the enemy come back.
No, no, you don't. I'll mobilize the egg fleet and blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the ancients' technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%. No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back. Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
What? Are they taking on...
Sonic, I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world, too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
Ha! Really, Knuckles? They just took on the cyber corruption again.
Everyone, thank you.
Are they gone?
I won't let you down.
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to!
Please.
That fucking smile.
Sonic, I hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire in order to save us all. Understand? This is not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
Oranos Island. New island. We'll do this one here just to see what the island looks like a little bit. Just to see what the starting area looks like. Why do I feel like I'm already near the end of the game? Scratch that, never mind. Alright. But that's where I'm gonna be calling that one. Holy shit. This game is insane and I love it.